She's a talk show host, entrepreneur, studio mogul, and a black belt in Taekwondo.
But during Christmas, she's also a do-it-yourself Secret Santa elf, looking out for Eastside families who need help celebrating the season with their kids.
That's why Neka Cleaver is another one of the people who make San Antonio great.
So put that right in front of the red, baby.
This party's a wrap. Scotch tape and scissors kept these Secret Santas busy all day just before Christmas.
I'm hoping that we bring back communities, that we bring back that trust in each other, and we just kind of take care of each other because I think that's God's way. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Today, it's her way. Neka Cleaver is an Eastside activist, organizer, and the owner of The One Media Hub, a modest Eastside studio for online broadcasting.
And The One Media Hub has The One TV, The One Radio, The One Printing, and The One Audio Video recording inside of the hub.
You're like Rupert Murdoch of the Eastside.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
But cuter.
Much cuter, that's
yeah.
Right.
Just a name tag.
Today, her studio's the collection site for an annual toy drive to help low-income families enjoy Christmas. Cleaver's invited several like-minded friends to help wrap the gifts.
So there you go, that's 7 and 8.
It's one of many projects Cleaver hosts to build bonds, raise money for local charities, and strengthen neighborhood ties. She hosts an award ceremony to recognize other community leaders, as well as concerts, recitals, and networking events.
A little bit of effort created this much wealth within our community. So to me, that is what I strive for. I can't stop yet because I got more to do, but this is what I strive for.
Mm-hmm. Something in her soul is saying, I need to give back to the community. Mm-hmm. And it doesn't have to be in a corporate setting. It doesn't even have to be in this setting. It just has to be somewhere she needs to give back.
These gifts will go to deserving children, she says, and the drive helps inspire others learn how to give.
I can plant the seed into a lot of people to turn into givers. We see it every year. After this happens, we see people who don't give start giving.
She's given plenty and has no plans to stop. Once these gifts are gone, she'll move on to the next neighborhood project.
So the focus went from taking over the world to try to bring the world together.
Hey, that's not a big job.
It's not, I mean.
Yeah, it just takes needs to be done.
Me and about 2 million other people, and then it works.
And she's likely to recruit just that many one day to change the world, starting with East San Antonio. That's why she's another one of the people who make San Antonio great.
Well, you can tell Neka has one of those infectious personalities, and whatever she sets her mind to, it's going to happen.
Yeah, you know, we need more people like
we
Neka in this world.
We need more Nekas.
Yes.
That's right.